Let's ride. I'm gonna head to Waverly. Uh-oh. Scarlet Stillwater's over the dirt. Ready your irons. Let's see, we got one, two, three. I see three. Then somebody in the cage. Queen will be surprised. The boss will be pleased. Punch his pasture. Shit! How far back is that gonna take me? Probably really far back. Because it's a quick save. Damn it, John, you idiot. Yep. Okay, I guess we'll head to Waverly. We were heading to here, whatever this was. Hang on. All right, we all still alive and nobody got hurt but me. Perfect. And the horse. Rusty lunchbox. There's not even a place for me to... make stuff. Whoa, what the crap? Okay, some vicious ass birds. All right. It will. They'll Yeah, I'm good. Whoa, what the? Go back here. I wonder if the bear is still here. Nope. Bear is not. Now we got a pig. Oh, it was Seeger. Now it's somebody else. I already read that. Well, this is completely different. Interesting. Oh, and this one's locked now. Yeah, I'm not gonna waste a lockpick on that. Well, actually, you know what? Let's do this. We'll do a quick save. Did I do a quick save? Do another one. Oh, I didn't. Yeah, definitely not worth it. Okay. I have one card left and no nymph relics. Let's get the flock out of here before a bear really does show up. Wait, where the hell is my horse? Oh, excuse me. Another quick save. Quick pit stop to sell some crap. I'll definitely take that, thank you. Because I've already robbed you. Oh, and now there's a couple bounties. Okay. He's in Waverly. Five hours ride, 17 hours ride. Gonna be ranking mirror the skinnest. Let's do it. 6 days left. Oh shit, I'm trespassing. No! I'm moving along. I didn't know. Capture, kill Christopher, travel to the ghost town. Rutroll, Raggy. Graveyards. Gone on a murderous rampage in what used to be a welcoming place. The corpse of your victim will be moved to a local graveyard once you've left the area. I haven't been here yet, though, have I? You can go rob their graves if you missed any loot the first time around. That's good to know. I don't remember going on a murderous rampage here in Waverly, though. Okay. Now I'll do a quick save. it up in here. Yeah. I think. Yeah. Nope, yep, they're gonna go after my dudes. Okay. I figured they would leave them alone. Let's take this route. Not what I wanted. Leave my two behind. Sacrificial lambs. Wait, what? Oh, that's right. We were gonna go rob the gun store. Oh, that's what I wanted. Give me that. Damn it. Well, this is the only thing interesting because you can knock them out with it like real quick. Ain't nobody getting out of here alive. Nope. Wait, am I building up? Ignores 5% damage to target's armor. Alright. Wait, it cost me these 10 nuggets to upgrade it? Looks like there's only 3 left. Oh, they're too close together. I'm probably gonna have to kill this one. Cause he's too close. Wow, that was quick. Well, of course I did go a little fast. They were like, get him! Search the grave for guilt prayer book from Waverly's graveyard. Well, there we go. It's going over there. Does, but we're gonna find out. Oh, here we go. So I was gonna say, maybe I gotta make some noise, but he's coming down on his own. Oh, he just straight up murdered him. Okay, damn it. I wanted the other two, not him, but. Uh-oh. A body left. What body did they see? Oh, they see his body. God damn it. Like, wow, this kind of a shitty hall here, huh? Okay, we gotta dig up. Just I gotta search all the graves. Alright. I'm not sure why my shovel breaks though. I mean, what am I digging into? Damn, the mother load here. What's that noise? Is it a book I picked up? Kind of silly. I know shovels aren't aren't immune to, you know, the wear down because of the wood, but I don't know if they'd break that easily, but whatever. It is what it is, I suppose. Already? God damn it. All right, whatever. We'll just buy a new one, I guess. Wait, where the hell's my horse? Yeah, I wasn't looking. Where's my horse? Back to Wolf Glen. Claim our prize. Didn't mean to kill him. I thought it would knock him out. Oops. Sorry, my dude. Yeah. Why? I can use a cold drink. So you go to the sheriff's office. Bruh. One for murder, highway robbery, like Anne's Crossing. Let's do it. Where's Anne's Crossing? Way over here. Okay, we gotta go. What is this? Oh, no, it's down there. What is this then? Galen's Crossing. Oh, that's where homie is. Then we found the Gulch Mine. We gotta go back there. And we found the Pigmen Sloth. We gotta go turn in the stuff. Oh, okay. He's close by. Excellent. Excellent. Well, let's head on back then. Let's... But they don't have fast travel, you know, like a stagecoach. Horse thieves! Yeah, eventually we gotta go back to there and get that. Yep. Well, I just wanted to get close by. Wait, have I been here? Definitely worth it, considering I got a ace of spades out of it. Oh yeah, this is the one where you're supposed to go and... Who was that? Yeah, nope. Yeah, you're supposed to like destroy their still because they're rivals or some shit. Three lockpicks? Whoa, I didn't know a barrel was there. Okay. Them witches is sinners. I wish you were asleep too. I have been here. I robbed them. God damn it.
Why pickpocket when you should just kill them on sight?
Because I'm not playing a dirty scoundrel. Not yet. Actually, I'm not trespassing, so I'm good. Oh my god. I need more.
Why delay the inevitable?
Oh, because I got a reputation so far. I'm a bounty hunter. I'm not a murderer, not yet. We'll slaughter everybody later. So why was this lock under lock and key? It's just a larder? So far I'm not impressed. A coal? I'll take that. Hey, it's only worth a dollar. I'm not going to worry about it. All right. That's weird. Nothing worthwhile in here. Big ass juicy rat. All right, well, I mean, I know this is where the rival still is supposed to be, so. A wolf dog? There's a wolf dog. All right, let's red back and ride. Nope, not what I meant to do. Get back in the grackle. We have ourselves a weaponry heist to do. Traveling merchants? Really? Okay. Oh, I will definitely take both of those, thank you. And how many of these do I have? I have 10. I think I'm good. We'll get to you in a second. Actually, I'm probably going to have to go do that here soon. Because, well, I'm limited. All right. 4 days left to capture Thomas Arroyo.